What's going on, everybody? Welcome back. Appreciate you tuning in last week. We're here back at Tillis Gym Belmar. We're gonna work out a little shoulders today. We're just about almost 2 weeks away from the qualifier, 2.5 weeks from Junior USAs. So we like to start off with a little I Prevail rehab. Kind of get our intra nutrients in there. It's got carb 10, which is a very easily digested carb. It's only about 12 grams, just enough what you need to get through a prep workout with all your EAAs to start rebuilding the tissue that you break down today. All right, let's go. Let's get out there. All right, we're here for the first exercise. We're gonna do some barbell overhead presses. I like to do these in the cage because I kind of use the cage a little bit to kind of guide it up so you don't get, there's not a lot of stress balancing the weight. We're gonna do about 4 sets, probably 10 reps each. We're gonna do a couple warm-ups to get nice and loose. You never want a shoulder injury. That's one of the worst ones to get. Alright guys, this is my last set here with the overhead press. We're gonna do a drop set. We're gonna keep dropping the 10s, do as many reps as we can. Before that, drop another 10. And we're gonna do that all until we get to back to the 25s. So let's see how this is gonna go. Guys, we're on the second exercise here. We're going to do some dumbbell lateral raises. Probably 4 sets, 10 to 12 reps. Probably that last set, we'll probably do a little run the rack. Start wherever we top out at, work our way all the way down to the lowest weight possible. All right, guys, a quick tip for you guys when you're doing your side laterals. What I like to do is when you start out the side, you drive your pinkies up, and I like to hold them at the top, get a little contraction, and then slowly bring them back. Don't let the weight bring it down. You control the weight coming down. So. All right, guys, we're gonna get in here and do a little bit of a burnout set here. We're gonna start out with the 35 to get as many reps as we can. Drop down 10 pounds to 25. Same scenario, we're gonna do as many as we can. Drop another 10 about to the 15 pound dumbbells and go. Even if we're gonna hit some partials if we have to, we're gonna really annihilate the shoulders. That's how that's done. Feels good. I can barely get my arms up. Here we are on our third exercise. We're gonna try to hit some of the rear delt. I like to do face pulls on a.
Hey, say hello. Yeah, we're filming. No.
Come on.
Well, thank you.
Thank you.
So, yeah.
But he didn't mind interrupting us.
All right. Anyway.
Oh, take two.
All right, so we're on our third exercise, I believe, now. We're gonna work the rear delts. We do some face pulls. I like to do it on this lat pull down machine. You can kind of isolate both one at a time here. Jump into our fourth exercise here. We're gonna do some dumbbell shrugs. With the dumbbell shrugs, I like to kind of put the dumbbells a little bit behind you, get a nice squeeze at the top, and lower the weight down nice and slow. So I'll give a little preview.
I
we're here on our last exercise, number 5. We're gonna do the shoulder press machine, kind of like a burnout. We're gonna do about 15 to 20, probably 3 sets, just to kind of kill them at the end here. So we're just about almost 2 weeks out from our qualifier, which is the Pennsylvania Muscle. Right now my carbs are about 200 grams a day. Overall I feel pretty good. It's just this week with no changes, I was a little tired this week. I don't know if it's necessarily because we're getting close to the end and my mind's ready to go that I'm kind of over the weight. So I'm eager to get out there and see what I've done in the past year and a half. And hopefully we get the job done at the qualifier. And then about 6 days after that, we're gonna do the Junior USAs and try my first national level show and see where I can line up with those guys there. So I'm pretty excited about that opportunity, and hopefully we could make some sort of impact. Shoulder workout here, 2 weeks out. Appreciate you guys tuning in. Please subscribe, like, drop a comment, share with your friends. The more we can get this out there, the better. I appreciate it, guys.